Tony Schiavone. In case you people forgot, we're the number one seed in the Jim Crockett Senior Memorial Cup. Now I was back there in the control room, and I heard Jim Cornette here flapping his fat little jaws, telling everybody how stupid we are. And on the other TV screen was a Disney World commercial. I'll save Ric Flair out of trouble, Cornette, and I'll name a ride after you. It's a small world after all. So you and Tinkerbell can go float around together in fairyland. Now, one thing Tony Schiavone again, what separates us from every other tag team in the stinking world is, we don't care who we wrestle. Whether it's Dr. Death, DiBiase, Buzz Sawyer, Magnum T.A., the Koloffs, or the Midnight Express. We don't care because we feel confident we're going to walk all over everybody, and we do care about winning the Jim Crockett Sr. Memorial Cup. Ain't that right, Paul?
You know, Tony Schiavone, Animal, hit a very important point here, and that is we can wrestle anybody in this tournament, and that's what the Legion of Doom is about. We're an island unto ourselves. We always have been, and we always will continue to be. Russians, what does not kill us only makes us stronger. Jimmy Cornette, you do a lot of talking, but it's your men who do the wrestling, and we know your tactic of trying to get all the attention focused on you, and you forget about your two men in the ring. They're the talents, they're the men, and we realize that. They're the best, they're the NWA champions. Right now, I hope we meet them in the tournament. Right, Hawk?
Hey, it's as simple as my brother said. The Road Warriors do what they say, and we're gonna do what we say. We want the cup worse than anything on earth, and we'll have it. And I'll tell you something else, Midnight Express, and that geek of a manager you got, y'all better get worried, because the Warriors are coming, and we want them belts. We want them bad. We're on belts. We're feeling a little naked around our waist. We get what we want. We do what we say.
The Legion of Doom. They get what they do what they say. Let's go to the... The Legion of Doom, the Road Warriors. Hawk and Animal.
Come on.
Good drop kick. Big man Ray Traylor and another big man Animal with a great drop kick.
Tony, as soon as they finish here, they're going to get on that plane and head to New Orleans.
Well, here's your number one seed. Here's your favorite team.
And they're just showing you what they're going to do. Watch them. Awesome power of the Road Warriors. Hawks in there. Look at them. Look at the size, the strength. Now, Animal comes in.
That was a big man to pick up and slam like that. It was almost effortless for Hawk.
They asked, they wanted the biggest man. Look at him.
Gets him up, presses him high in the air. He drops him.
Bill Tapp, what? Tapp. 280 at least?
Every bit of 280, David. And 280 solid pounds, too. But he is just being pushed around as Paul Ellering enjoys this.
A very confident man. There you see it. Watch it.
Good scoop slam. Makes the tag. The Hawk. Hawk goes up on that top rope. The guy. Cassie Puzzlet off that top rope has him down.